Good morning, I'm Kathleen Petty, and this is Ottawa Morning.
Very exciting. I just can't believe it. I'm really looking forward to it. Can't wait to get up there and start again.
Up there is to the top of the stairwell at U of O residence. The Stairwell Carollers return to their roots, and Joe Laforty will be in with that story. And we will find out the winners of tickets to next week's Gospel Christmas concert.
We're big enough to do two floors at a time. We're just going to sing a song. If we get somebody, we get somebody. If we don't, that's fine. We just move down to the next floor, open the door, and here we go.
Ding dong, let it be on high, in heaven the bells are ringing. Ding dong, let it be the sky, is ring with angels singing.
You're listening to the Stairwell Carollers, caroling in where else? The Stairwell. 2007 marks the 30th anniversary of this choir, and to celebrate this milestone, the choir's founder took his singers back to their roots, and our intrepid music producer, Jill Laforty, went right along with them, and she joins me now to tell us all about it. Hi, Jill.
Hi, Kathleen. It's wherever music takes you, right?
Yeah, I guess so. And if it's to the stairwells, that's where you go.
That's where you go.
So what possessed them to go into the stairwells anyway to sing?
Well, you know, this is the 30th anniversary of the choir. That's part of it. But Pierre Massie he didn't set out to found a choir. What happened is he's a guy who just loves Christmas. He loves the music of Christmas. And Pierre grew up in Timmins, and that's where he first took to the streets to sing carols. Mm-hmm. 30 years ago, he moved to Ottawa to attend the Department of Music at University of Ottawa, and he decided to continue this tradition with some of his friends.
We'd go down Spark Street, we'd walk into a mall, we'd hop a bus, we'd do anything, anywhere. We really never asked permission to go anywhere. And we'd stop in a parking lot and sing to the parking lot attendant. You could see in his face, you know, the expectation that he was going to have to pay for it. And we never asked for anything. It was totally free, just to spread the spirit of Christmas around. And we would also go back to the residences of Ottawa University, because we were all university students, like I said, and we'd go choose a residence, we'd go up to the top of the top floor, we'd go open the stairwell door, start at the top floor, and we'd just start singing carols. And next thing you know, the students were studying for exams, their doors would open up, and they'd come out, and they'd follow us down the stairs, and by the time we'd get to the bottom, we'd have 50 to 100 students following us, and they'd be requesting all kinds of carols. So that's pretty much how we started.
Now, Jill, I understand the appeal of singing in the shower, because presumably there's no one there to hear, but what's the appeal of singing in the stairwell?
Well, I have to tell you that stairwells, very often, that they just have wonderfully reverberant acoustics. And, you know, I can remember being a high school student and often practicing my clarinet in the stairwell in the music department because I could get the best sound there. It echoes. The sound comes back at you. You don't have to expend as much effort to create something beautiful. But the other advantage of the stairwell, especially in a residence, is that you can reach a lot of people. So you open the door on one or more floors and the sound wafts into the hallways. Pierre told me that it was sometimes surprising the reaction they would get from the most unlikely people.
What's crazy is when you get the big, burly football player that comes up and he says, do you guys know the little drummer boy? You know, and so you sing the little drummer boy for the big tough guy.
And did they think of themselves as an official choir back then?
No, you know, not at all. I mean, the choir, if you could even call it a choir back then. In the beginning, it was just Pierre and five friends whom Pierre sort of coerced to join him. One of the people he dragged into this venture is a woman who's now his wife, and she lived one floor beneath him in residence. Once he found out that she had a Christmas name, that was it. He'd sing Deck the Halls with boughs of holly.
Ah, okay.
In the stairwells, he'd sing it outside her door, and in no time, she was involved. Now, the second Christmas, these friends were caroling at Bayshore Shopping Center, and there was a live radio show going on, unfortunately one of our competitors, but Gord Atkinson of CFMO, he invited them right on the spot to be on the show, and he asked them what the name of their group was. Well, they hadn't even thought about it, but one of the members just said, how about the Stairwell Carollers? And that's the name that stuck, even after they moved out of residence and sang only in other venues.
So they returned to their birthplace, the Stairwells, last week. How did it go?
Well, you know, this was the first time in more than 25 years that Pierre and his gang had ventured into Stairwells. They're larger now. They've grown from 6 to around 20 or so. He wanted to do it just like they used to, start at the very stop, at the very top of the stairwell, in this case, more than 20 stories up, and then work their way down, one floor at a time, singing maybe one or two carols per floor. Pierre was a little bit nervous about it because he said 25 years ago they were students and they were singing for their peers. Now he was, you know, worried that they'd just be viewed as a bunch of old people. But, you know, and initially, starting right at the top, there were no students in sight, but it didn't take long before the choir started to draw a following.
One seems to hear words of the cheer from everywhere, feeling the air. Oh, and the crowd raising the sound for him and dear, caroling the drums, gaining the ring while people sing songs of the cheer. Christmas is here, ding dong dong, that is the song. We're traveling, all hail is gone. Ding dong, ding dong, on they set on without end, their joyful tone to every home.
For you.
Thanks, guys.
What time is it?